Hello again. Christchurch and Canterbury may have been hit with a rash of nasty aftershocks this week, but we're looking forward. We're in planning mode. Sarah, the Canterbury Earthquake Response Authority, and the Christchurch City Council have both got the responsibility to develop plans for the future of our home. Sarah has got to create a greater Christchurch plan, and that includes the councils of Waimakariri and Selwyn. And under that overarching plan, they nestle special operational plans, plans like energy network plans, wastewater plans, the small plans that will deal with specific geographic areas or operations. The Christchurch City Council is responsible for the plan for the CBD, the Central Business District, and they're beginning to work on that as well. Both Sarah and the City Council have to have their plans complete within 9 months. So every Christchurch person, every Canterbury person is putting on their thinking caps and wants to contribute to our planning future. This weekend, Sarah and the City Council are holding a Share an Idea Expo at the CBS Canterbury Arena. You can go there, you can talk to people, you can see plans, you can put your ideas forward, and you can generally have your say, so make sure that you do. The weekend after next, TEDx Christchurch is being held, and that's a seminar which brings presenters, some international, to talk to people, to bring their ideas, to stimulate our thought patterns. And it'll be interesting to hear from the past mayor of San Francisco, who was responsible for their build after their last major earthquake. You can also go to the Share an Idea website and write what you think. It's important that we all have our say. There are methods for everyone to get involved. Under Sarah, there is a community forum, and I'd like to thank everybody who put their name forward for that forum. 280 applications were received. So thank you for your community-mindedness and your preparedness to serve. So, now's your chance. Go out there, talk to your friends, talk to your neighbours, find a group that agrees with your ideas, and make sure that you're heard on the rebuild of Christchurch and of the rebuild of Canterbury.